I'm a juggler. I started over a year ago because I thought it would be fun to learn. But once I got the basic pattern down, I just kept learning more and more about juggling until it became my passion and my obsession. Today, I juggle whenever I can because I love to do it, and I love to share that excitement with other people. I perform whenever I get the opportunity, and I started a juggling club at my school to teach other people how to juggle. Sharing what I love with other people is who I am, and it's what fuels nearly everything I do. It's the main reason why I act, because I live to make other people happy. And even when I'm just talking with my friends, I always do everything I can to get a smile out of someone, be it through joking or through an act of kindness. That's who I am. Someone who will do anything for a smile, because that's what makes me smile.
You don't want to creep out the college people? And then catch them all and smile.
Cool.